New Moor Street in Jaffna is showing some signs of life today, with the return of several of its former residents like Sali, who is attempting to re-establish his once flourishing scrap metal business. However, business is not as brisk as expected. Muslims who chose to return to Jaffna following the end of the war are finding it difficult to rebuild their lives, mainly due to restrictions imposed on trade, a lifeline for a majority of northern Muslims. Prior to their eviction by the LTTE in 1990, Jaffna Muslims lived as a prosperous and enterprising community in areas such as Bommaively and Moor Street. Today, some 500 families have returned back to the area following years of displacement and uncertainty. And while some are attempting to rebuild their lives, many do not own homes or lands of their own and face a lack of basic facilities. Several families have taken refuge in abandoned school buildings in the area. Displaced along with other northern Muslims in 1990, a majority sought refuge in the Puttalam district and have lived in welfare camps, experiencing numerous difficulties, hardships and issues such as identity as a community. Resettled back in Jaffna by the government following the end of the war in May 2009, their problems haven't ended yet. They point out the lack of infrastructure and discrimination by local officials as key impediments to their progress. Like thousands of others in the north and east, the residents of New Moor Street want to move on from their experience of displacement and hardship. Providing them with the necessary cooperation and encouragement is important. Authorities especially must act responsibly and do everything possible to support communities in their efforts to rebuild their lives.